watch.
They once again just killed one of my guys in full cover.